Deadly wreck is under investigation in Walterboro. According to the Highway Patrol, two pedestrians were hit just before 10 Saturday night on Jeffries Highway near Honey Drive. One victim died from their injuries at Colleton Medical Center. The second victim at MUSC and is listed in critical condition this morning. The identities of the victims have not been released.